the moment. But I wrote about this some time ago. And quite simple reply is this. I try not to argue with her. I try not to exchange words with her. I allow her just to have a final say. And when she has a final say, I mean, the whole tension is down at that moment. How do you handle my crazy moments?
I just allow him at that time. I'll be calm. I don't go stressing it. Just be calm. Allow him at that time. Once it's calm, I'll come back, ask him what the problem is, and resolve.
That's the most important thing. Resolving issues in marriage. When you leave issues unresolved, it makes marriage ugly. It makes a lot of tension.